Hello guys, luckily yesterday we have a nice weather, because today it's raining, it's quite cold, it's 11 degrees. In the middle of a city. Okay, maybe not in the middle, but zaraz wam wyślę dziewczynę, bo akurat jadę przez miasto. And it's gonna be more. I don't know yet where I'm going. I start driving back. But I don't know if I go through Norway or through Sweden or Finland. You know me, you know I prefer Norway. meters. Do not turn, man. But they are laying down. More reindeers, they are close to the house. grinders. It's a lot of them, you know. In my opinion, two best places if you want to see reindeers in Norway. Again, reindeers. It's here on Hammerfest. You see, it's a lot. They are everywhere. And the second one is between Kvænangen and Burfjord. Yeah. Two best places if you want to see reindeers. Again, reindeer in a ditch. There. Lot of them. Actually, I see more reindeers than people today. So, like on Svalbard, yeah, Svalbard, there is more polar bears than people. Close to the road on the right. For people who live here, it's really easy to grow the reindeers because it's an island. There is only one bridge to the island, and yeah, they are not escaping from here. So, hello. many? How many? At least two of them. Okay, more there. I'm gonna call this movie a reindeer trip, seriously. Or dancing with reindeers. Right side over there. Come on, man, come on. Oh, no, 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 trust, okay. I'll wait. Two of them. like you was braking. Why? What you done? What you have seen that you have to brake? You see, he have an even problem with staying in the lines. Oh, camper, camper. Now, if someone will tell me that I'm driving like a camper driver, I will treat it offensive. See, I'm staying in the lines, he is driving on the line. Oh man, you are not so wide as me. road will not be clear as for sure. Drive. No, it's actually quite high over here, 385 meters. You know, for many years I was sure it was like 200 meters over here. Yeah, now you can see it's 400 meters, a little less. You can see that the vegetation level change a lot if you go higher up north. For example, on it's 400 meters here, and it looks the same as on Hardangervidda, that it's 1,300 meters above the sea level. And for example, if you are in Alps, this vegetation will be in around 2,200 meters, something like that. Oh my, 4th of June, and I finally take out the sticks on the sonar on that. Man, why are you doing that? 2 miles and you have to put it again. Still no response from my speditor. Yeah, but until Alta, I don't need to know where I'm going. I need to know it in Alta, if I go to Sweden or to all the way back to Norway. You know, if I go through Sweden, there is a big chance that that I gonna be back home on Thursday midday around. But if I go through Norway Friday morning, because it's about 2-3 hours, it took about 3 hours more to go through Norway than Finland and Sweden. special. It's a quite big traffic today. Traffic, yeah. Lots of cars on some on that. See how many people is tourist is going to Nordkap. Ah, for sure. You know, I like this area. I like Sunderland. That I like Alta. I like this route over Flangen. It's beautiful, it's amazing, but it's nice if you came here by the plane and rent a camper here, because for example Trondheim and this area, like 100-200 kilometers up from Trondheim to get to Norway, for me it's a loss of time. 9 degrees Celsius.
Cut, you need.